So quick tip for your alternating strokes to control both those mallets. Think of everything coming from the double vertical stroke, and then just snap that hand, thinking about playing with just the back fingers for the outside mallet, or just the front fingers and the thumb for the inside mallet, so that the basically you're turning around a center point. And that should help you control how that mallet is moving and how both mallets are moving through that. Start slow and then speed it up. That should help.